Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to another episode of Your Review Channel. Yes, Your Costco Today. We're doing another Costco review on Your Costco Today. We're doing coffee, all types of coffee. I don't know if you knew this, but coffee is huge in Costco. They sell a ton of it, and here it is right here. We're looking at all the coffee. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Let's get to the video. This is awesome. Look at this coffee. This is nuts. All right, let's start off here with the first one that I see here, and it is a Starbucks brand coffee, and Costco does carry. It's a French roast coffee. Super, super nice quality. You can't go wrong with Costco. They have the best prices per pound. This is a dark roast. It's a French roast, dark bean. Some of these are whole beans and some of these are ground. So you mix. So check your local Costco. Every Costco is different. Here's Folgers. Folgers Classic Roast. Huge, huge can. 400 cups in this can of coffee. Crazy. I mean, if you love coffee, check out Costco. You can't go wrong. Price per pound. Yes, they do have the best deals. So the $12.99 is on coupon for the Starbucks and $8.99 for the Folgers. You can't go wrong for those prices. I don't care where you shop. Honestly, it's a fantastic deal and they're all quality, fresh. They go through a ton of coffee. If you're enjoying the video, please don't forget to subscribe. It does help me. $17.49 for Dunkin' Donuts coffee. Hello. Can't beat that. Look at this original blend. 150 cups in this container of coffee. You can make original blend Dunkin' Donuts coffee at home. With Costco. You can't go wrong. The prices are fantastic. Check out all your local Costco's. They have everything a little different. Here's Vermont coffee, organic. This is all organic. This is whole bean coffee, $15.99 for 2 pounds, 7.995 cents per pound. That's what it breaks down to. And this is a dark roast, organic, again, organic coffee. You can't go wrong. This is a nice, nice coffee. I haven't tried all these coffees just to let you know. I just want to show you what they have. So that way, if you're shopping Costco, and sometimes you just don't see it all, this is what they have. This is their house blend. This is the Costco house. Starbucks brand medium roast whole bean coffee, again 2.5 pounds. This coffee smells really, really good. $11.99 for 2.5 pounds, $4.796 I guess per pound. That's how they're breaking it down, so you can see the price per pound. And if you can find coffee less than $5 a pound for Starbucks, let me know. I don't know if you can, but this is a medium roast. This is Starbucks. This is super, super nice quality, super high blend. This is a ground coffee. So this is a medium roast ground coffee. It's all set to go. So it's a grind for medium. It's all set. And if you have a drip coffee maker, this is a perfect coffee for that. Medium roast ground coffee from Kirkland. This is their own brand on it. And the very reasonable $12.89. That again, $5.15 per pound, 2.5 pounds of coffee. That's really good. And it's all good, fresh coffee. Honestly, check out your Costco. Every Costco is different. Like I said, if you live in Hawaii or a different place, you might find tons of Kona coffee. So just check out your local Costco. They have tons. They have a huge aisle. Usually it's a humongous aisle of coffee. And sometimes tea, have tea as well. But this is all about coffee. Another one. This is a really nice, this is an espresso blend. This is a light roast coffee. This is a really nice coffee as well. It smells great. Like I said, I haven't tried all these coffees and I want to get to them eventually. So subscribe to the channel and we do some all types of reviews. $12.79 for 2.2 pounds, $5.81 a pound. So this is a nice espresso. I believe you use for an espresso maker, I'd imagine. So that's what that's for. And this is a really, and this one really smells good. I'm not an espresso fan. I'm a grind. I like to grind my own coffee. I'm a new thing with that. I love that. This is the best deal, I think, far as if you want to grind your own beans. All right, Colombian Supremo. All right, this is a huge bag of Colombian Supremo, 3 pounds. Back in the day, I used to pay like $20 a pound for this stuff, ground at a Gloria Jean's. I don't know if you remember that store. That's an old school store. $15.49 for 3 pounds, $5.16 per pound for Colombian Supremo. Hello. I mean, come on. That is fantastic. You cannot beat that. I don't care where you shop or what you do. Here's another coffee here. This is an organic. So they have a lot of organic coffee as well, 100% organic. And this is a light roast. I'm not a big fan of light roast. Tell me what you like. Leave some comments down below. I appreciate that. Also, don't forget to subscribe and share the video. Again, 100% organic coffee. And I like to go into Costco and see what they have and share with you so you can see what they have. A lot of people don't know they sell coffee. $14.99 for 2 pounds. That is good for organic coffee. You can't beat that. That's a really good deal, honestly. And it smells fantastic. All the coffee, it just smells so good. And this is a nice light roast if you like light roast, not as strong. And this is another coffee brand that Kirkland has. And this is a huge bag of coffee. I think this is 3 pounds whole bean. So this is a whole bean coffee, 3 pounds right here. And this huge bag of coffee. And it's a nice, I believe it's a medium roast. Super, super nice coffee, $15.49 a pound. 3 pounds, so it's $5.16.3 a pound. Kirkland, this is a nice, and they package, you know, Kirkland, they buy everything, and they get the best deals, because they are one of probably the biggest coffee distributors out there. They need to sell a ton with alcohol, and coffee is right up there with them. They do a ton with coffee. So this is a great coffee. Come by, go down the aisles, smell all the coffee. You can't go wrong. Now, Pete's, right? Very similar to Starbucks, really strong coffee. This is a dark roast. So dark roast is a little bit stronger, a little bit rich, a little bit more bold. And this is a nice, nice blend of coffee. Again, whole beans, so you do need a bean grinder. They do have bean grinders there, so you can grind your own coffee. Or if you have one at home, take it home. $14.69 for 2 pounds, 7.34 cents per pound of coffee. Now this here far best is the best deal. $3.33 a pound, right? So it's 10 bucks for this huge can of Colombian Supremo coffee. This is the best coffee. If you don't want to grind it at home or anything else, this is the best. Honestly, this is super. I have a review about this on my channel. This is an awesome coffee. You'll love that. Chock Full of Nuts. If you're a Chock Full of Nuts fan, $2.99 a pound. Well, that's the best one there. 3 pounds, $8.99 for the whole can. Hello. I mean, that's crazy. If you like coffee and it's cheap, and it's not bad, honestly, when you first open up, it's really fresh. I mean, after a while, you know, it is what it is. So that's it. But this is a great deal. If you like Chock Full of Nuts, it's not bad. Now look at this. All right. Decaf coffee, $3.23 a pound, $9.69 for this huge can of Chase and Sanborn. Another one, decaf dark roast coffee. Hard to find dark roast coffee in decaf and that price point. You know that. Listen, if you're a simple person who likes fresh dried coffee, Taster's Choice, right? $13.99. It's a huge little can of a package of dark. That's up to 210 cups of coffee. Wow, I think it's a medium blend. Yeah, like right around there, light to medium. You know, it is what it is. You throw some hot water in and have a party. Here's one here. It's a Kirkland Signature. Of course, cold brew. We got cans of cold brew coffee. A case, $13.99 for a huge case of coffee. This is all cold brew. Throw it in the refrigerator. I'm not a cold brew fan, you know, especially in a can. Don't like that so much. Frappuccino, they have of course Starbucks Frappuccino in the bottles, which is really good. These are really awesome. $16.99 for the case, so you can't go wrong with that. This is super, super nice. So this is another one as well. There's a Cuban coffee. This is super nice as well. Select that. They have everything, so check out your local Costco. I appreciate you watching this video with me. Any comments or any questions, leave down below. I do appreciate it as always. Don't forget to subscribe. As always, hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know what you like. Leave some comments down below, and I appreciate it. And I'll see you at the next Costco review.